Good morning.
Good morning.
What is your name?
My name is Madhuri Shevak.
Where are you from?
I am from Gujarat.
Do you work or study?
I am studying. I am student and I want to study abroad. My master's I want to do in abroad.
Okay, tell me about your house or apartment.
I am living in a house.
Can you tell me about your house?
Yes, my house is cozy and comfy. Like not so much big and not so much small. It's like comfortable.
Okay. Okay, let's talk about doing things in hurry. What do you do in a hurry?
I never do any work in a hurry because whenever we do any work in a hurry, so it is uncompleted and sometimes it is not good.
Do you think that doing things in a hurry is a good idea?
No, it is not a good idea because of whenever we are doing driving and if we are doing driving in a hurry, so it's chances to accident. It is not good for us, or it is also bad for others because not whenever accident is.
What should not be done in a hurry?
I think it's driving never done in a hurry because of if we are doing driving in a hurry, so it chance to accident.
Okay, let's talk about computers. Do you prefer to type on a computer or write with a pen?
Right, I prefer write with a pen because it's easy to take away with anywhere and it's very important for whenever we go some schools for meetings. So whenever we want signature, so it is necessary, it's pen, not computer.
Do you think computers will replace pens in the future?
Maybe I think it is possible because nowadays people are more using computers for daily work. So it is possible in the future.
What do you think cannot be replaced by a computer?
I think teacher, because computer is teaching all things. But my personal experience that my personal opinion is that teacher give us solution whenever we felt like we have a stuck, we have a problem, right? Teacher can give us that time. Computer is not give you face to face solution.
Okay, let's talk about beautiful places. Do you visit beautiful places?
Yes, I many time I visited beautiful places, example like beautiful lake, natural gardens, parks.
What places have you visited so far?
Beaches and lakes, because it's my favorite. I like to do water activities, so, and I like to do also bicycle riding on a beach side. So I like beach side and
why do people visit such places?
Because whenever people are going there, they feel more rejuvenated, they feel more relaxed. That's why they prefer to go that kind of place.
Okay, let's talk about laughter. Do you laugh a lot?
Yes, I laugh.
Okay, what things make you laugh?
When I watching some comedy shows, comedy movies which makes me laugh.
When was the last time you laughed?
When I watched one comedy show, which is very popular in India, it's Kapil Sharma show. That time I laughed.
Do you make people laugh? And how do you do it?
I have no good sense of humor, so I don't know how to do people laugh.
Have you tried it?
No, I never tried because I have no idea
how to make others.
Yeah.
All right, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Your topic is describe a situation or an incident when you were delayed or late. Please say what was it, what did you do, how did you get there. You have 1 minute.
Okay. Should I start?
Yes.
I got ready for my school friend's birthday party. And I'm very excited because of my old college friends were there and we are very excited to seeing each other. But in this excitement, I forgot that my car have some problem. And in that time, some guests came in my home and I am very busy and after that, I remember that I will go and I go, but that time I late only 15 minutes. But after that, when I start to draw my car and it broke down in middle in a highway. So that time I call my sister. What I will do. So she told me, please park your car in a highway because no people are not around highway. So I wait my sister and she came and I gave my key and after that I booked a cab and after that I go for party. When I reached, I let 1 hour in a party. So my friends are waiting me, but I informed them that I would come late. So when I reached, I feel very sad because all ceremonies are over, like cake cutting and dancing, all ceremonies are over. When I reached, people are having dinner and then I feel very sad. When I told my friends also very feels bad. They make me happy. Because when I reached, they started music and they are doing little dance. We are dancing in a floor. But I reached late. All people are going their homes and it makes me very very bad. And still I am feel bad whenever I see. Parties, pictures. So I feel very bad because of I am only and only out of 40 pictures. I am in only one pictures. I am because all ceremonies are left over when I reached in a party. So it is bad experience. It is bad for me. I feel very sad.
All right. Let me tell you your feedback for cue card. First of all, you used present tense. It was in past because it was about past event.
Yes.
You used present that I start, I do, I plan. Fine. And you said little, they start little,
little.
we don't use, yes, we don't use that. So they started dancing because they wanted to make me feel good. And you said I feel bad, and your pronunciation for bad was also wrong. It was bad. So I feel sad. It saddens me is better word. Not bad, but sad.
Sir.
Overall, your ideas for cue card were good, but your pronunciation as well as grammar was
Okay.
not. So you have to work on these two things. Okay?
Yeah, grammar and
Grammar,
pronoun. Yeah,
pronunciation
pronoun.
at few places. At few places, you're good. Okay?
Okay.
All right, in this part three, I will ask you few questions related to this topic. What kind of transportation is popular in your country?
All kind of transportation system are popular in my country. Private transportation or government transportation system. But nowadays people are more like and more prefer to their own vehicle because of sometimes they sometimes our private vehicle save our time and we are reached whenever reached on time. So
Okay. We can reach in time.
we,
When we
yes.
use our cars, we can reach in time
Yes,
or
we
on time.
can.
Yes,
Yeah.
we can use in time or on time. On time means time decided in time before that fixed time. Fine.
Yes.
What changes in transportation would you like to see in the future?
If I get some chance to change transport system, then I would like to change bus transportation system because in my town bus are coming in once a day. So I would like to change more frequent and more buses are available in my town.
All right. My question was, what changes in transportation would you like to see in the future? So you should talk in like you want these changes. It should be in time. It should be frequent. So answer should be like this. Do you think people will use more public transport in the future?
No, I don't think people are using more public transportation system because sometimes it comes late, it's not frequent. So I don't think people are using public transportation in the future.
Thinking about tourism in general, is it a positive or negative development and why?
It is a positive development because it's create many people's business jobs and in Gujarat see Sardar Patel's statue it's gave lots of people job because of there are many restaurants and guides. They provide many kinds of jobs, and they are also change our economy because our economy is great is up after tourism because
All right. Okay. Now, well tried. I appreciate your efforts, but you can talk more in follow-up questions.
Okay.
Okay. Now, I will tell you what you can speak on these questions one by one. What kind of transportation is popular in your country? Here, you can talk about different type of transport in our country. What it is? We have buses, trains, trams, then taxis. There are so many type of transport. Then cars, private vehicles are there also. What changes in transportation would you like to see in the future? What changes? So you can talk about overall change that you want. There should be more public transport. Public transport should be promoted, or it should be improved rather, so that more and more people start using public transport. You can give example of metro in Delhi. So more and more people are using it, metro in Mumbai. So that's why there is less traffic on the road and people are reaching to their destinations within few minutes.
Yeah.
Yes. And then you can say like there should be odd even. You can even suggest that also. No. Do you think people will use more public transport in future? Again, it is related to your previous, like if the public transport will be improved in future, of course, more and more people will use it.
Okay.
When you will get the best facility in public transport, people will start using it. Of course, nobody wants to spend hours in their cars, in traffic. They don't want to stuck in traffic. They want to reach their destination within few minutes. You can take example of foreign countries. There, because of these sky trains, underground trains, people are quickly reaching to their destination. They need not to wait.
People are using in a Delhi metro transportation. It is good for people reaching on their destination in a few minutes.
Yes, you can give this example also. Thinking about tourism in general, is it a positive or negative development? Here you can talk about positive or negative development according to your own perception. So if you are saying it is positive development, of course, because tourism always brings benefits to the economy. It creates jobs also. Fine.
It creates jobs.
Yes. People can work in the hospitality industry. They can work as guide. And for the local people, it creates so many work opportunities. More tourists will visit. Of course, more earnings. More earning options will be there. Fine. This is the reason every country is promoting tourism.
Yes.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Fine. You need to work more on grammar. You need to work on your grammatical errors as well as your pronunciation. Overall, you have good ideas. You have tried well. Keep it up. We will do another speaking test once you will be ready. All right.